Pilot's currency is situational awareness and options, when sometimes there are none. Our concept behind the Cub Cam generated with the idea of these advanced cockpits, these massive displays for pilots that still were lacking real-time information from their environment around themselves. We chose this location for the Tenum 640 along the leading edge of the wing because it very accurately mimics not only the pilot position in the airplane forward view looking, but also it allows us to display the same imagery alongside the pilot's information. The camera auto boots up with power. It provides a reliable stream of data to the cockpit, and it's on an inline fuse. There's nothing for the pilot to think about. There's nothing for the pilot to tinker with. It just works. One of the use cases that we've devised it for is the safety of flying at night, flying in reduced visibility conditions. And for this, it excels. And there is an obvious cool factor to be able to see in real time what's in front of you. The ability to bring technologies like this that used to be out of reach of general aviation. They were military technologies, very expensive airline technologies. We're really proud to bring this and this integration to something as simple and time-honored as a Cub. While integrating the Tenum 640 into this aircraft, the sales team at Sierra-Olympia has been fantastic. We work mainly with Stan, and he is an absolute guru in all things hot and cold. He was able to take and sit with us with the camera in the demo phase, in the test phase, in the prototype phase, and say, I think it would work better if we changed this setting. Oh, by the way, we can do this with the firmware. That's part of the whole sales pipeline has been absolutely critical to the success of us being able to do this project successfully and on a budget.